talent of players that we have now is gonna help us, all of us, to take maybe the attention away from just one player, like it was Carmelo last year, and it's gonna spread out a little bit, so all of us are gonna get more wide open looks or wide open lanes to drive because the guys are gonna be worried about someone else.
We're very talented. Like, the sky's the limit for us, I think. I think we're coming together as a group. Everybody's competing from day one, and that's what you would want. That's what you want from players, to see them day one competing and just come together as a team and pushing themselves and each other.
And New York is it's very special to me. This is where I grew up, I've been a Knicks fan my whole life. So this jersey means everything to me, and I'm ready to be an animal for this city.
About New York, you think about some of the older teams that they had, but we're just trying to rejuvenate the city, bring that excitement back, and hopefully people start coming. And, they come to the games already, but we're trying to bring that excitement back.